misjudge me. You haven't crushed me. But I need you to fight harder. Chaos, you're next on the list. This ends here and now.
Interesting. You do not despair.
Why would I despair? I'm too angry for that.
What would you think if it were Sarah instead?
If it were Sarah?
Should Sarah be the one to fall instead of the Moogle, how would you react?
You're pathetic.
You know nothing, do you?
Wait, are you testing me again? What? Is anyone there? Answer me! Garland? Anyone? Vox, I know you can hear me. Where do I go from here? Sarah, how can I protect you now? No!
Do not worry. She is merely unconscious. I pledge to watch over her until she awakens. Until then, you must fight. Of course, this place is fraught with peril. The Moogles and I shall make sure Sarah safely reaches the castle.
You have my thanks.
Away to the teleportation stone.
This letter, I suppose it came from farther up the river.
That soggy letter can only contain drivel, as watered down as the river on which it came.
And you think it's from Sarah?
Who knows?
It's addressed to me.
Is it truly intended for you, or is it just addressed to someone who bears the same name?
What are you implying? That I'm a nobody?
No. Just, your name is one that makes Palamecia go around and around in a never-ceasing spiral.
Meaning what?
Good to see you taking an interest. But you shall have no answers until chaos is defeated. Look over there. Hope takes many forms in this world, but that is the one which will fill it with light. For you see, the Warrior of Light, he who is destined to fight against chaos, can harness it. In other words, only the Warrior of Light is able to open the way. And if you are the Chosen One, then you shall have the answers you seek. Yet it will not be easy.
How do we get there?
By pressing on. Every step you have taken since arriving in Palamecia has brought you ever closer.
Remove your filthy claws. I could scarce bear to leave your side, so I secretly departed from Morgheim and followed your tracks. I knew, within my heart of hearts, that it was right to do. And then, this vile garland. Look, we are almost there.
Princess, you are to head back to the tower and wait for us to bring good tidings.
But I...
We both agree that you only serve as a burden to us here.
Then I have no choice.
What was that light?
Seen the light.
What?
Princess Sarah, of course. You have seen the soft light emanating from her graceful form.
We both know that it was an illusion you set up to trick me.
No, the radiance did come from the princess herself. Perhaps I have talked about the light of hope. Indeed. It is none other than the brilliance shining from Princess Sarah.
What do you take me for? Light doesn't just shine from people's bodies like a torch.
Ah, yes. Palamecia is a world of hope unbound, a land of prophecy. Miracles are not fairy tales. We call them miracles because they are infrequent. Surely a warrior of light would recognize that what he saw was the light of hope itself.
Wait, weren't you the one to say that you felt no light around me? That I was lacking in hope? So what you're saying is, if I were to become filled with hope, that I would give off a light much like that of Princess Sarah's?
I have the highest expectations. That you will restore hope to all whom it was so violently wrested from.
Feel free to think what you like.
Tempest.
No, it is a custom that has existed here for many years. May you fight with confidence.
I will.
Wait! I will miss you with all my heart!
Is this where we part? Does that mean Sarah, she knew this? Is this some kind of joke? Then this played out like someone expected. But then who? Who? Vox? That'd be great. And what would happen were I to stop fighting? What then? That doesn't sound half bad.
If you wish to become the Warrior of Light, then you must visit the world in which my master resides.
Your master? Who is this master?
The Elder Warrior of Light.
Yeah. Yeah.